Hi everyone, it's February 23rd, Tuesday, 9:30 in the morning, and it's really snowing hard. This is the second time it snowed here this year. First they said we could get, 2 to 5 inches. I don't think we're going to. I think we, might get 1 or 2 out of it. Because I've been looking at the radar. It's moving real fast. And, I just think it's going to move out of here pretty quick, but it sure is beautiful. Like I say, it's February 23rd, 2010. And, this is beautiful. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, God. It's been snowing about 20 minutes. Unbelievable. And it sure is covering the ground up quick. This is in Tool, Texas. I'm about 65 miles southeast of Dallas. You just don't see it like this here that much. There's a bird. Backyard. The basketball. I won't be walking up them steps. Last time it snowed a couple weeks ago, I was coming down them. Man, I tell you what, I didn't make it. I slid all the way down. Still hurt. This is beautiful. There's a cat over there. See it there. Calico. It's got snow all over its back. There's some bushes. The van transporter and a 90 mile Chevrolet pickup. Hallelujah, Jesus. This is Gary Troutman, no reporting from Tool, Texas. 9:30, February 23rd, 2010. God bless.